Oh, nice. So we have in-game time. Good. 4 hours, 57 minutes, 57 seconds. Vitality 10, attack power 1? What? I thought they were not. They were supposed to not have any kind of stats. Yeah, it seems like a meme PB. And before that's like my time on my first speedrun of this game. I don't know how speedruns of these games are going to be, but it's like, man, it's gonna be fucking eight, at least the first times, because it's like, yeah. Like if Bloodborne speedruns were rough, imagine this one. This one's like fucking 10 times on that or more. It's insane. I was kind of hoping that I forgot. So I was watching Larsa fight the boss that I was trying last time, and she had three guards, so I must have missed one. She said somewhere. Whatever, it's fine. We're just gonna do it with two. I didn't get spoiled on any strat or anything. Like, I was doing like other stuff when she defeated the boss. Good start. Fucking perfect start. Yeah, this boss is rough. You saw this doing it? I haven't seen this do anything on this game yet. I'm not watching too much of anyone lately, except for Larsa and Ellie. Because Ellie does drone quest speedruns, and I like doing, you know, watching them. They are long as fuck though. I don't know, man. This boss is fucking AIDS. She just parries all the fucking time and she has weird attacks. Ugh. Yo, PG, what is up? How you doing? Are you playing this game yet, OPG? Too much. Fuck this. Yeah, I only played like 5 so far. See, like, he just parries all the fucking time. It's so annoying. Fucking boss, man. And the thing is that I was getting consistently to the second phase, but now I just forgot what I was doing. I don't know, maybe I want to speedrun this game. Seems too much of a hassle. Locking all the fucking time. What is this? And then they say that Neo bosses block too much. What about this fucking bitch? Fucking ah. Oh. Yeah, right. Pillar! The fucking pillar! Why did you die? I got hit by a fucking pillar when I was trying to run. Sounds like a decent death. Boss man. Fuck. Okay, second phase.
Yaru janai ka, segare donno.
Fuck you. Fuck you on your clones. Oh man, what a fair fight. Come on. Why does it turn like that? Why does it do that? Whatever. This other Dranger was a million times, yeah, million times easier for sure. And he wasn't easy either, like, sure, he was way easier than this bitch, but it's not like he was, like, fucking free. heal me. That was fucking bad. I'll just try to parry her, because otherwise this is gonna take fucking forever and I don't like it. Or not. Maybe parrying is a bad idea also. Maybe everything is a bad idea. Why am I playing this game? Should just play Neo, a superior game. You move, bitch, get out of the way. I'm just getting worse and worse at this boss right now. Because I get tired of the fucking mechanics of the boss. I'll just try this. Doesn't do much. Fuck you. I Well, when you have like the oil and fire mechanic, but it doesn't do shit. Fuck you. Fuck me, man.
やるじゃないか、せがれ殿。ならば、我が幻を惑え。
Oh, come on. Where are you? There. Oh! No, 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 no. I didn't want to do that one. It's fine. No, 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 it's not fine. I forgot. I should not do that when she blocks the first one. Die! Yes! Ah, I got a strat, man. Get right. Oh, man. I managed to get down a strat that kind of works. Memory, Lady Butterfly. Memory of battle with a rare formidable enemy that lives on the world's heart. Attack power can be increased permanently by communing with the sculptor, idol, and confronting the battle memory. The memory is of Lady Butterfly, the seasoned illusionist. Okay. Sakura Droplet. A pink colored crystal created when an oathbound breaks their connection with the divine hair. Increases resurrective power to allow an additional resurrection. Can only be used with assistance from one who has the inherent power of the dragon's blood. Good. Oh man, that was something. Oh damn, insane. So we died again. So that's the reason why we revive, because we took his blood, I guess. Okay, never mind. I'll just do this now. Okay, Remnant, Lady Butterfly, a memory of battle with a rare formidable enemy. All that remains is a memory. Is this memory proof of Wolf's victory? The butterfly was appointed by the Owl to serve as one of Wolf's teachers in Shinobi techniques. Her teaching was not of a kind sort. The only way to truly understand Shinobi techniques is to use them in combat. Okay, so now we have more attack power, which is like, we went from 1 to 2, nice. We doubled. Let's see. Yeah, sure. Okay, so where are we supposed to go now? I wonder. Just talk to the training guy. You know what, I guess I could just travel somewhere else. This place, for example. Black gunpowder. Hmm. Now that I think about it, wasn't that the area like completely, or maybe not completely, but for now optional? Or maybe not. I don't know. Okay, so instead of dying, you just try again from that position. Insane. Scrap iron. Yeah, I guess you get there from there. Okay. Fuck. I wanted to eavesdrop and then I ended up not doing anything like that. I'm almost dying. I'm dying. Thank you, game. Interesting. Shit. Not interesting. No, no. Okay, much better.
ほとんど残っておりません。そうですか。すまぬ。流人を狙う者は絶えぬ。平田の者たちを私が巻き込んでしまった。
Oh, this might be the guy that was like, yeah. This and they told us about the pagoda. Or maybe not.
なあ、旦那。足はあんたに会ったことがある。その頃は俗をやってた。いや、he was。それから足を洗って物売りを始めたんでさ。が、銭がない。銭がないから品もない。そこで旦那、足にちいとばかし銭を用立てていただけやせんか。それを元手に旦那にもきっと役立つ品を仕入れやす。 それからおまけにあの世のこと話して差し上げましょう。どうです？悪い話じゃねえでしょう。Then
feels poor man. At 37, gonna get 13 more. Quick math. What? Thanks for the info.
Yeah.
Okay, I got enough now.
その頃、全にそこにそれを、それからどうです。銭と。旦那、ありがてえ。話してくれ。ああ、もちろんでさ。あの夜、アシラは平田の屋敷に押し入りやした。平田はご存知の通り、アシナの分家。陳家な野党なんざ、普通は返り討ちです。けど、 先だっての戦の折だ。若い侍はほとんど出払ってたんでさ。そこを狙って押し入りやして、そんで火をつけ奪った。その最中でさ、旦那と会ったのは、旦那は何かを探してた。そんな風に見えやしたね。あっしが知ってるのはそんなもんでさ。
ああ、あの世もちょうどそんな顔してやした。今も何かをお探しで？ねえ、旦那、お代さえいただけりゃ他にも知りたいことをお教えできるかもしれやせん。ぜひ情報を買ってくだせ。オッケー。いただいた銭を旦那。 Information is not cheap in this game, apparently. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Just because the fucking asshole decided to be there. Fuck you. Nice. Legend's skill that increases the healing effect of recovery items. Missing all knowledge is vital for Shinobi's survival. Receiving wounds in battle is inevitable. The only way to learn such techniques is to be gravely injured time and time again by worthy opponents. Interesting. Nightjar monocular. A bamboo tooth used to see distant objects. While Shinobi already have good vision, looking through this tooth with one eye enables one to see even farther. The Nightjar ninja serve Ishin Ashina, guarding the rooftops of Ashina Castle. Their sharp eyes on the lookout for any would-be trespassers. Not much escapes the eyes of a Nightjar. Okay. Gord Seed, nice. Yo, what's up, Soleduna? How are you doing? Here to backseat and spoil. Yeah. Hope that's not true. Why am I not surprised? Does not open on, from this side. Damn, what a plot twist. It never opens from this side. It's always from the other side. Okay, we have like a general or some shit. Samurai. Over there. I'm gonna die. Well, let's do it. Okay, yeah. Oh, fuck. Did I get like a huge frame drop? I think I did. Unless they OBS is telling me like I lost 7,000 frames in total. Oh wait, I got the thing now. Let's just get the extra healing. Oh no. Oh yes. It's this and the other thing also. First prayer necklace. A necklace strung together from prayer beads offered to the sculptor's idol. Upgrades one's physical abilities or attributes, yeah. Increasing maximum vitality and posture. Prayer beads are worthy of possession and as such are often held by powerful warriors. The ferocity of Ashina's army is renowned. And its generals are especially talented users of the Ashina sword style. Okay. Good. Let's travel to this place and get more healing. So like now, I lost more frames. I'm a terrible reader. When I'm reading like out loud, I used to be way better. But I don't know what happened.
Kuro-sama.
Ashina no shiro. Sono ten desu ga. Shiro no mon wa tojirarete imasu.
Sou ka.
Ookami dono.
Yeah, frames. Yeah, I'm losing frames right now. But there's nothing I can do. It just happens from time to time. Terror. Yes, I have done Lady Butterfly. Apparently, I did it pretty early. Because, from the looks of it, you can do it quite later than what I did. I managed to develop a strat that kind of works against her. Oh, nice frames. Now I bought my stream and the game with frames. Feels good to me. perfectly balanced. Hey, what's up, the last one? How are you doing? I'm still adapting, to be honest. I'm still adapting to this game. Oh, come on. Another prayer bit, nice. Scribe iron. You're always confused with the controls to the point you will play it later. So you just... You mean like you just leave it for later? Doing what? I don't know, like... I suffered a lot with Lady Butterfly. But then again, it seems like I did her quite early. So I guess yes. I guess I'm doing decently. Divine confetti, then. Confetti. Confetti with divine blessings that expel darkness and allow attacks to hit apparition type enemies. The miraculous confetti bestows a divine blessing on those it falls upon. Oh, you're doing DMC 5. I want to get into DMC series, but I don't know when I will. A lot of things to do before that. Turn back if you value your life. You can't be hit or the headless. Our swords and pikes did nothing. Huh. Okay, so we're going to leave this for a bit later, because I might be missing some stuff. Bridge is broken. Doesn't look like there's anything missing, you know, much missing. Oh, insane. Insane, invisible walls, Phyllis McMahon. Yeah, okay, let's just go, I guess, this way. Yeah, it's on my side. I'm losing a lot of frames, sadly. I don't know why. I'm recording, so it's fine, I guess. I think the recording doesn't suffer from that. Do I really want? Oh, that. Oh, I see. I see. Okay. Okay. So you can do it early. I see. Oh. It disconnected. What the fuck? Oh, come on. What the fuck is this? Okay, it connected now. But I'm losing like a lot of frames. I'm losing way too many frames, man. I think I gotta end the stream. I'll just get this item and end the stream here. Yeah, it's just terrible right now. Like my connection is super shitty now for some reason. I don't know why. Anyways, thank you for watching. I'm gonna call someone. I can't stream with this. Bye.